she wants to, at 15. Here comes Shyshkova. 52.05 to beat, and she's going to do that comfortably. So Shyshkova comes down to the line. An impressive winner. 51.09.1. 56 seconds, better than Kazmaier.
Done it again, hasn't she? Two events, two gold medals, and she's upgraded her silver in this long-distance ski from Pyeongchang 4 years ago. Just